published 0903 EDT, the 29th of October 2017, updated 1014 EDT, the 29th of October 2017. Vanessa White found fame as part of girl pop group The Saturdays after Nicola Roberts soared to success with rival band Girls Aloud. But the singers joined forces when they headed out to ring in Vanessa's 27th birthday in style at Cantina Laredo on Saturday. Proving they know how to celebrate in style, Vanessa went underwear free in a very raunchy ribcage dress while Nicola, 32, caught the eye in a trendy velvet blouse. Scroll down for video. She's almost in her birthday suit. Vanessa White went underwear free in a ribcage dress as she celebrated turning 27 with glamorous Nicola Roberts at Cantina Laredo on Saturday. The birthday girl paraded her hourglass figure and lengthy legs in her thigh-skimming pincorp garment. Keeping off that chill to the evening air, the Somerset-born beauty wrapped up snug in an oversized pink fluffy jacket. The songstress kept her accessories simple, toting a pink clutch which featured a scarlet fastening, to ensure all eyes remained on her attire. Parading her youthfulness, the stunner plumped out her pout with a slick of glossy lipstick and deftly touches of eye makeup, keeping off that chill. The Somerset-born beauty wrapped up snug in an oversized pink fluffy jacket, worn over her slinky pink bodicon dress. Vanessa walked with poise when she stepped out in pointed stilettos, in the same hue as her dress for the perfect match. Meanwhile, Nicola slipped her svelte physique into a burgundy-patterned blouse and black skinny-fit jeans. The songstress threw on a leather jacket which featured a faux fur edge for extra warmth when she embraced the chillier evening air. Nicola's fiery red tresses looked impressive as they cascaded down her shoulders in bouncy, voluminous curls. As for romance, Vanessa hasn't been spotted with anyone new since she split from her long-term lover Gary Salter. How to accessorize. The songstress kept her accessories simple, toting a pink clutch which featured a scarlet fastening, to ensure all eyes remained on her attire. No doubt the solo artist has been mending her broken heart following their breakup earlier this year after 6 years together. A source told Mile Online that Vanessa had ended things amicably with her boyfriend. They said it was a hard decision for them to make, but they agreed it would be the best thing to do. The pair had first got together in 2011 after being introduced by friends at a party, when the Saturdays star was just 21. Meanwhile, the Saturdays are currently on a hiatus and have no concrete plans to release new music. The Fab Five, Frankie Bridge, Una Helly, Rochelle Humes, Molly and Vanessa were reunited for Molly's 30th. Stunning. Meanwhile, Nicola's fiery red tresses looked impressive as they cascaded down her shoulders in bouncy, voluminous curls.